Mr. Vader, Superintendent, Board of Education members. We're here tonight with Mr. and Mrs. Schweikart, along with the members of the Faust School award-winning band and choir. And we're thrilled that you could all come to our annual winter concert. They've been working extremely hard to present to you a holiday program that I'm sure that will excite you, put you in the holiday spirit. Just in case we have an emergency and we need to evacuate, I'm not saying that we will, but please go out the back exits, the side exits, and outside. And if you could please put your cell phones on silent and give your undivided attention to our students who've worked so hard to present this to you this evening, I'd greatly appreciate it, and so would they. And from our Faust family to yours, we wish you a joyous holiday season. Enjoy the show.
Winter concert. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Welcome to our holiday program. Band and chorus have been working very hard to put on this concert for you. We hope you enjoy it. We hope you have a happy holiday and a safe season.
Thank you. I just have to remember that. Thank you. Thank you.
long time. All the band students are going to close out our program with the final selection. It's called the Patsy. I hope you enjoyed our program. After this portion of the concert, the kids are going to put their instruments away, and we're going to get ready for the chorus section, so it'll be a few minutes in between. Thanks, have a great holiday.
Thank you.
The electric choir will also be performing the song Last Christmas. It will feature a solo performed by Leanne Andrews.
Thank you.
Schweikart. Well, thank you very much. I want to thank once again Mr. and Mrs. Schweikart, our students, both band and chorus. You did an excellent job. I'm very proud of you, as always. And also, once again, we appreciate and are thrilled that you were able to come this evening. And we wish you all a joyous holiday season and a safe trip home. Thanks again.